Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to download and install Report Viewer for Visual Studio 2019. Click the Extensions menu, then select Manage Extensions. At the Online tab, you need to enter the Report Viewer at the search box to find the Microsoft Report Designer for Visual Studio, then download and install it. Open your Visual Studio, then create a new Windows Forms project. Right-click on your project, then select Add New Item. We will create a simple report then using the Report Viewer control to display your report. Drag a text box control from the Report toolbox to your report, then enter the text value that you want to display on the report. Right-click on your project and select Manage Noted Packages, then install the Report Viewer control to your project. Drag the Report Viewer control from Visual Studio Toolbox to your window form, then choose the report name for the Report Viewer control. If you don't see the Report Viewer control in the Visual Studio Toolbox, you should rebuild your project or you can add a reference to your Report Viewer control that has already been downloaded to your Visual Studio Toolbox. You can find the report library in the Packages folder in your project. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.